The 23-year-old Roma left back will undergo tests on Tuesday evening before joining for an initial 17.5 million. Chelsea have agreed to pay a further £5.2 million in bonuses for Palmieri, who is likely to be eligible to face Watford next Monday. The Brazilian had been lined up as part of a double swoop with Edin Dzeko, but Chelsea abandoned a move for the striker due his contract demands.